those jets are doing. You can see we out in it now, and we're only like maybe a mile outside of Tahoe. I was about to say Tahoe. The geometry on this bike is so different. Not in a bad way, just a different way. There's a lot of mountain bike trails out here. Felt that suspension on that one. Sand is pretty prevalent in a lot of places here. No, I think I've been through here before. I have. I remember this now. Thank you. Okay. All right, so that is the way I went back. Do I want to go back that way? Or, I'm still feeling pretty good for being an old fat fuck, or an old fat fart. See, I gotta say shit like that. I still feel pretty good for being an old fat fart. But this is, gotta be a different lifestyle for me. This has gotta be my life right here. Just every day an adventure. So, let's let the adventure begin. I know this road connects onto another road. Actually, it probably connects back on that main road. Yeah, it probably does. So, let's go back this way. You can see that motorcycle's still been back here. Why motorcycle when you can mountain bike? Get exercise and be healthy. Just see where this road takes us. Trying to be on the high side of the road. The sand sits in the low side. Okay. Here's a turn. All right, I wonder if I can figure out where I'm at.